Hi, I think the best thing about the Open Up Guide is that it really places into context the relationship between data and good governance, and also shows that, you know, data is subservient to the outcomes, which is good governance. It's the means to an end, but it's not the end itself. But I think it's been an intensely satisfying process that has helped deepen the understanding about the relationship between data and governance.